Hi, this is Anne from SVG Cut File, and today I'm going to tell you how to change colors of your SVG file in Cricut Design Space. All right, let's get started. Okay, so first I'm going to open Cricut Design Space, and then we'll upload the image with the colors in it. So we'll go to New Project first, and then I'll come down here to upload. But first I'm going to make my screen a little bit bigger. Okay, we'll come to Upload, which is on the bottom left of the screen. And then I'll come up here to Upload Image. We'll browse for it. And the one I downloaded is actually a zip file, so we'll need to extract that first. So I'm going to go out to my Finder and just double click on this. If you're on a Mac, you just have to double click. On a PC, you'll want to like right click and then choose something like Extract or Extract All. And when you do that, it'll actually create another little folder, and inside that are files, and it'll probably be something like DXF, PNG, SVG, and the one you want with Cricut Design Space is the SVG file. So let's go back to Cricut Design Space, and now I'll choose that SVG file, and we'll open it. And then at the bottom right, I'll hit Save. Now I'll come over here and click on it, and when you have it clicked, it's got a green outline around it, and you can also see it right down here, and we'll say Insert Images. Depending on the size of your file, it might be a little big and it might take a little bit of time. So I'm just going to click and drag this up so you can see it a little better, and now I've got a group. Everything is grouped together with this file. So usually when I'm working with it, I like to ungroup it, but you don't necessarily have to do that. You can come over here to your layers, which are on the right, and if you have color sync selected, just choose layers right here. So to choose a color that you want to ungroup, when you click once, you'll get an entire group, and you may not want that, but you can come over here to your layers and just click on each layer that you want to recolor. Let's say you want to choose all of the blues over here. Now, the way this SVG is set up, they're all right there together. So you can select them like this, or you can just click the whole group here for the flower split monogram. The artist, who is me, actually I designed this one, grouped these in such a way so it'd be easy to change all the colors at once. If they are separate, you can just click and hold shift and just click the different layers that you want to change. So we'll just click all those layers, and then we'll come over here, and under the line type cut, you'll see a little color right here, and you can click that, and then you can change it to green or whatever you want. You can see they changed to green here. You can also come down here to advanced if you don't see the color you like, and then choose it this way. Move it along here and choose a different color tone. So that is how you change colors in Cricut Design Space. And the thing is that you have to remember is if you're cutting this image, it won't matter what colors you change here because it'll all depend on the colors of vinyl. If your color of vinyl is a dark purple, you're going to have dark purple cuts here instead of light purple. Or if you have, let's say, white vinyl, this is not going to change the color of your vinyl. For a print and cut, where you print it out first, this is when changing the colors will matter. If you're doing a print and cut, that's when you'll want to focus on changing the colors. But if you're just using vinyl to cut, whatever you cut will be the color of the vinyl you have, if that makes sense. And that's it. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell beside it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out, which is once a week. All right, thank you.